Tell me what exactly it is that you do in floral design.
We make floral arrangements. We've made boutonnieres and different arrangements, even candy arrangements. And we've done some projects.
What do you guys do when you're not doing floral arrangements?
We just do some projects or book work. Just learning about the floral business.
Do you guys ever have free time in the class?
Yeah, a little bit.
And what do you do during said free time?
Just work on some other work if we need to. Just hang out.
Do you have to buy all the stuff for the arrangements yourself?
No.
So she provides?
Yes. We do you have to pay a class fee to help pay for all the flowers and everything for the arrangements.
And what is the teacher like? Is she nice?
She's pretty nice. Pretty kind of chill.
Is there anything else you'd like to say that would encourage others to join your class?
It's floral, so. But there's business to floral design. Take the level one certification for floral, which will allow you to work in a floral shop.
Do you make good money?
Yeah, I can.